Here's how you do flutter kicks. You're gonna lie on your back. The most important part is that your low back stays pressed against the ground. Legs straight out, toes curled in. Make sure you're not going like super fast on this. Just go nice and slow and controlled. This is easier. Farther apart is harder.